just to buy me a new pursuit. I never understood how Mama made it through the week when she never ever got a good night's sleep. Oh, she's one of a kind. You've got yours and I've got mine. Oh, hey Mama, hey Mama, my heart belongs to you. Oh, yeah.
I'll always love my Mama. She's my favorite girl.
You only get one, you only get one, yeah.
I'll always love my Mama. She born me in this world.
A mother's love is so special. It's something that you can't describe. It's the kind of love that stays with
my
me.
My mom's name, everybody knew my mom as May. My mother's name was Ouida May Lacey Collins. Beautiful home. You raised four beautiful children. You got to see your grandkids grow up. Found the love of your life. All you're supposed to do now is rest and let us take care of you. She was wonderful. She was strong. She was complex. She was a little bit of everything. She was strength. My mom's here with me. She's here with all of us. I know those are all my mom, and she's definitely a piece.
You guys don't know my mother. She could be really strict. She could be really definitive in what she wanted and what she didn't want. And what I know she wanted was for everybody to have a great time in her honor here in this backyard. After her grandkids were born, she had seven of them. And she wanted to plant some plants back there. Great big cypress that stick up taller than anything. So she called them her grandkids. When we put them in, they were about this tall. And just like her grandkids, they grew up. She's looking down there. You guys really did it right.